When is it finally going to be time to plant out our tomatoes, our peppers, and all of our other warm crops? Well, ideally, we want to wait until our overnight low temperatures aren't dropping below 50 degrees Fahrenheit, and our soil temperatures are also warm to at least 50 degrees. Warmer is even better. And make sure you check for frost risk. We don't want any frost affecting our new seedlings. And when in doubt, just wait a few extra weeks.